not, the strategic airstrike in Kundang aimed at Sedano was successful. Military intelligence, well, marks a dramatic reversal in U.S. and coalition efforts in Indonesia. General Kellner predicted a favorable resolution within. Even if Sedano has survived, he's dropped so completely from public view that hostage taken by Sedano from the U.S. Embassy to Dili is still unaccounted for.
Operation ShadowNet is coming together better than anyone could have expected. Sedano's insurance policy is as good as canceled.
So what are the Joint Chiefs suggesting we do with Sedano?
We take him alive. We learned with Nicolás how assassinated leaders tend to be stubborn ghosts.
Here we are. This could end it if Carlson comes through.
I trust her.
I don't.
First Dahlia, now Ingrid. Sometimes I think you don't like women.
Like isn't the word. But don't ask me about it and I won't tell. And I was right about Dahlia.
I met Carlson in Dili. Looked in her eyes. She'll do fine.
Good luck. Give my regards to Sedano. Good luck. Give my regards to Sedano.
You need to infiltrate the TV station first. This is where Ingrid and Sedano are.
Something fell from the roof!
increased. Stage one, flak jackets on.
Alarm stage one. Sam, don't be detected.
Fisher, you need to be a ghost. You're putting the mission in danger.
Here. Go ahead. Penyuk says your boys aren't wearing their headgear.
That's right, sir. Night vision's not safe with the lightning. Flash-blinded snipers will be useless to you.
So how are we covering the parking lot?
We've got extra men down there. It should be fine.
Security stage decreased. Security stage back to normal.
Okay. It seems they've gone back to normal.
No, he's fine, I'm sure. He looked confident, strong.
Then why ask for help?
We're a small nation at war with a big one. We need allies. We might already have them.
I don't know. I'm nervous.
Keep it to yourself. As long as we have Sedano, we'll be fine.
right here.
What the hell, Boo?
What is that?
Security stage increased. Stage 1. Flight.
Stage 1. Sam, don't be detected.
Security stage increased. Stage 1, clock jackets on.
Alarm stage. Stage 1, Sam.
Security stage increased. Stage 1, flak jackets on.
Alarm stage 1, Sam, don't be detected.
Fisher, you are paid to be invisible.
Sniper in position. Confirm.
Security stage increased. Stage one.
Trust Miss Carlson. There's a reason for that wolf smell under the wool. She's an honest-to-God agent. A lot more than that hapless desk jockey she was playing.
That makes sense, if a bit far-fetched that she just happened to be in the right place to luck her way into being one of Sedona's hostages.
She was at the embassy looking for Song. The agency needed to know whether or not he was still a viable asset.
I guess they got their answer.
And now you need to find Carlson. Sedono's keeping her around as a translator and bargaining chip, but she can move through the station with relative freedom. We're hoping she can quietly get you close enough to Sedono to grab him alive. Sedono needs to be caught by surprise. And now you need to find Carlson. Sedono's keeping her around as a translator and bargaining chip, but she can move through the station with relative freedom. We're hoping she can quietly get you close Somebody enough there? To Sedono to grab him alive. Sedono needs to be caught by surprise. And now you need to find Carlson. Sedono's keeping her around as a translator and bargaining chip, but she can move through the station with relative freedom. We're hoping she can quietly get you close enough to Sedono to grab him alive. Sedono needs to be caught by surprise.
Thank you. only my imagination.
How much longer will this take?
20 minutes, at least. I told you my Hebrew's only passable.
I think I see Dono's waiting for it.
I'm doing the best I can. Where did this come from?
You know I can't tell you that.
There's something in here about the angel's X. I'm putting a note next to it that I don't know the translation. You might want to point that out to Suwadi.
Sure, sure. Just hurry up.
Whatever it was, it's gone.
What the hell?
Something's moving.
How much longer will this take?
20 minutes, at least. I told you my Hebrew's only passable.
Sedano's waiting for it.
I'm doing the best I can. Where did this come from?
You know I can't tell you that.
There's something in here about the angel's X. I'm putting a note next to it that I don't know the translation. You might want to point that out to Suwadi.
Sure.
Who is?
How much longer will this take?
20 minutes, at least. I told you my Hebrew's only passable.
Sedano's waiting for it.
I'm doing the best I can. Where did this come from?
You know I can't tell you that.
There's something in here about the angel's X. I'm putting a note next to it that I don't know the translation. You might want to point that out to Suwadi.
Sure, sure. Just hurry up.
Hello, Ingrid.
You? I didn't think it would be you.
You knew somebody was coming?
I've managed a few brief exchanges with the agency, enough to know I need to get you close to Sedano.
Can you do that?
Yeah. There's a retinal scanner on the studio I've been authorized for.
You made yourself friendly fast.
Sure, Sedano's a sucker for a smiling woman. Would have been a different story if Sock were around. We've hired a chopper to pull Sedano out. If you can get him outside, we can get him back to the States.
Ingrid's a godsend.
I keep benching myself.
Play along. Trail her to the warehouse. It's our best and only way to get at Sedano.
How much does Sedano trust you?
You'd be amazed.
How did that happen?
The only thing Sedano doesn't underestimate is his own charm. He's rallied a country in opposition of the world superpower using nothing but charisma. It didn't take much more than letting him think he had charmed me.
What about Soth?
He's the part of the game that scares me the most.
Why should he risk so much for Indonesia?
It's not for Indonesia, it's against America. He thinks he was personally betrayed. He hasn't been back in Jakarta since the war began, if they're admitting this is a war yet.
They're still calling it an incident. There's 1,000 bomb minimum on wars.
If Soth comes back, I'm sunk. I know he's got resources inside the agency. He wouldn't have to go out of his way to find out I've got field agent training.
Do you know where Soth is now?
If I did, he'd be about 6 feet lower. Let's get moving.
Hello, Ingrid.
Dan, how are you doing?
You're annoying.
I need technicians! I need batteries! I need men in the studio now! Sedano's taping immediately!
I know your local intercept grabbed that, but you need to hightail it to the recording studio.
I'm getting a glut of side chatter about escape routes.
The studio's likely to be your last chance to grab Sedano. If he gets out, he'll either vanish or be killed. Neither of which we can afford.
Security stage increased. Stage one, flak jackets on.
Alarm stage one. Sam, don't be detected.
Fisher, you're taking unnecessary risks when you don't hide the bodies.
Security stage increased. Stage one, flak jackets on.
Alarm stage one. Sam, don't be detected.
Fisher, you're taking unnecessary risks when you don't hide the bodies.
What's up? Who did that?
Something over there. Sound, speed, and we're rolling. Tape for distribution May 1st, 2006. Take 4.
Citizens of the world, I am alive and well.
Engaging hostiles!
But we only just met.
Kill me. I'm not afraid.
No such luck. Where's the last smallpox sample?
Who says there's only one more?
You do if I squeeze hard enough. Where and how many?
Next door. Hundreds.
Where's the smallpox?
Everywhere. Do you have children?
Where's the smallpox?
How many children? Where are they now?
The questioning only gets worse once I'm gone.
I'm not afraid of pain.
You can learn.
You can learn from pain, huh? Maybe once America has suffered, she will start to learn. I know it's too late for you, but maybe your children...
You don't learn so quickly.
The box is under your child's pillow. Your violence makes you a coward.
Great work, Fisher. You're well on track to becoming history's most prolific unknown author of world events.
If I had any blood left, I'm sure I'd be blushing. Is Ingrid in position on the roof?
That's right. And the helicopter, too. Keep Sedano conscious until you've made visual contact with Carlson.
Can I get a confirmation, Fisher? Sedano's alive and you've got him?
Yes.
Fantastic. Don't worry about leaving a mess behind you on your way out. We're arranging to sweep up after you're gone.
We're not in a clear yet. Get Sedano to the roof. Ingrid's waiting.
Here. I would have gift wrapped him, but I couldn't find any duct tape.
It always shocks me how young he looks. Like a little kid compared to his face on television.
You honestly liked him?
No. Respect, maybe, but I know he's a monster. He has a child's idea of war. Can't tell the difference between a citizen and a soldier. He thinks the whole world is a morally viable target.
There's only one nation on the planet fighting the whole world.
Huh. Whose side are you on?
You know I can't say that.
Yeah, I know. I don't know who you are or how you do what you do, but thank you. I hope we can work together again.